What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and today is all about installing Nginx on Ubuntu. I'm super excited because this is something new, and I need to learn it as soon as possible for my 9-to-5 job, so let's get right into it. All right, so like I said, I need to learn this new environment for my 9-to-5 job because it looks like one of our servers that we have up in, I believe, DigitalOcean is running on Ubuntu, but it's actually using Nginx. It's not using Apache. So I had to create a lab at my 9-to-5 as well as my home lab to test this stuff out. And the first thing that I want to do is, how do you install it, right? So on Ubuntu, I have my terminal up and running. And the first command that we are going to run is an apt-get update. Okay, make sure you do a sudo and hit enter. You're going to put your password, confirm it, done. Next command that we need to run is an apt-get upgrade. Hit enter. Just make sure everything is fully up to date, okay? Now, the next command that we are going to run is the following. We are going to get an apt-get install Nginx. Hit enter. You're going to enter Y. Hit enter. It's a quick installation, so it's pretty fast. Now, I'm going to run the following command of Nginx with a parameter of V, and that's going to give me the version, and it's actually running 1.14.0. Now, I'm going to run the following command of systemctl status nginx. This command will actually tell you if the services are running, and it looks like it has started a high-performance web server and the reverse proxy server. So it looks like it's running. It was installed with no problem, and that is a good thing. Now, to test it out, open up a browser. I'm opening up Firefox, and if you type in localhost, hit enter, you're going to see that your web server is up and running. How easy is that? And that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up. Do not forget about punch, elbow, and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. I will be pushing out more videos dealing with this new utility that I'm learning from my 9-to-5 job. If you have any experience dealing with it, hey, leave a comment right below. Give me some pointers. I would love to hear from you guys. And catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.